Hopefully that doesn't intrude much. Maybe. Forgot to put that too close to the mic. Oh well. It's a weird setup here. Let's see, performance. Surprisingly not using that much CPU. Then again, this is not the capture card. How is it this silly little emulator is using less CPU than that? Oh well. Oh, I forgot Backspace does that. Great. Where's my ear? This. Should I? I mean, I don't think people are gonna watch this anyway. Oh well. Now, I'll do it anyway. There's Twitter. I hate typing on this thing, Jesus. There we go. Kinda wish I had the game on the actual system, but it seems to be working well enough. Actually, I'm gonna do some... some single player and try and unlock the freaking stage. Hopefully the volume levels are okay enough. Welcome to hell. Go again. Please don't mess up the colors. Damn it. And then they hurt each other too. Please. Really? Oh wait, it's the blue one. Oops. I almost got the wrong one. Please stop. Please, no. No, no! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're doomed. No! Oh, this is hell! Oh, and of course he kills himself. At the cost of a life. Fucking dickwad. Please let me get the bonus at least. Smash 64 is hell. How are you guys doing, by the way? Come over here. Ow. Regular moves for this one? Come on! Really should not be taking this long. I'm actually using a Switch controller, which is really good. Jackpot, how? Once I finally unlock this stage, eventually, Mushroom Kingdom by beating the single player with all 8 original characters, I'll probably just mess around with the item switch. Just like I used to do when I was little, I just disabled everything but like Pokeballs and Bombs and just went to town. Fun times. Where I don't exclusively grab, which at this point in the game I really shouldn't. Like, I'm trying to get them over the edge. Rip. Good job, DK. Artificial idiot. Ah, can't spam the fan like a melee. Once now. Jerk. Come on! God, how did I play this when I was little? I mean, still better than melee. That That's my take. I'm terrible at melee now. Fuck me, that's what I get. Mystic, okay. How do I get that bonus again? Like being out of bounds at the end, probably. Goodbye. Easiest pacifist bonus. Yeah, adventure mode was the best thing about melee. But functionally, man, it just... I just can't get back into that kind of playstyle. Oh no, get this out of here. Red shell, worst item. Oh, that's how you get Mystic. Sheep shot, get out of here. This entire game revolves around sheep shots. And you're gonna penalize me for my actually doing one. Timed it. Of course I did. Come on. Don't punch together. What do you want, fairy? Please. Grabs are so broken in this game, it's not even funny. It's like outside of single player, I try not to do them anymore. Not often, anyway. Just you get the Judo Warrior bonus if you use only throws in this mode. How dare you? You knew I was going for that! Fuck off, game! Not once, but twice. Get out of here. Thanks. How about you get down here? I'm telling you, man. Just do your best, but the game just keeps shitting on you. Nah, thanks, Link. Goodbye, no damage. Please get over. God damn it. Fighting Polygon team, best team. Have fun. Not me. I didn't really hit anyone. I'll take that. Oh, I could just do up tilts. Okay. Grace my schnoz, come up here. Thanks, Mario. Or Luigi, whichever one you were. Don't push me off. God damn it. Stop that. And I'm dead. Okay, tilts in general work. I wish I knew that. That's four, man! That sucked. So much for no damage. Ow. Fuck off! I better not fucking game over here. No! I missed the jump. Rip Hawk bonus. Yeah, there's bound to be a lot of salt just from doing this. I don't blame you if you want to leave. Off game. Yellow Yoshi, best Yoshi, yes. How's it going, Taco?
Congratulations.
Yeah, that could have gone better. That's coming up tomorrow, eh? The beta, at least. Okay, it doesn't look like I'm gonna get a Judah Warrior with Kirby, am I? You require Link to not do a spin attack. There we go. Although I missed the Speedster bonus, but whatever. By 1 second. Shut up. Oh, thanks, Windows. Why? Go away. Okay, that doesn't work from down there. Okay, stop! Fuck that, I'm not losing a life that early. If I start losing lives, it's after Mario and Luigi. Right behind me, come on, Link! Jesus Christ. Missed a bonus again, aren't I? Nope, I got it. Okay, I'm not gonna try to tilt this time. I'm just gonna try and throw him. Suplex all the Yoshis. Jumping around. Oh lordy. Rip. I gotta wait till it runs out. There we go. It's like the best throw in the game. Oh, not power-wise, but just... Please, Yoshi. Green Yoshi. Then red. Yellow. This is probably gonna be a feisty one. Never mind. Got it. For sheer stupidity, yeah. Yes! I should have showered longer off. I'm sorry, Yosher. You go to space and suplex them to the earth. Speaking of space, hi! It's probably not gonna be very effective. Thanks, Fox. Yeah, distance-wise, Kirby has the worst throws because I can't, like, I can't off him quickly like this. Thanks, Fox. Yeah, goodbye, Speedster. Jerk. Alright, you know what? Enough of that. In before Sheep Shot! Yep, Sheep Shot, of course. Easy peasy. That one at the end is... ugh, it's annoying the hell out of me. Lag, please. I wanted to wait to revisit this until I actually had the actual game, but, you know, I guess the temptation was too strong. Oh, that was a bomb. That could have ended badly. Get out of here. Please. Goodbye. Yeah, this, it looks really dated, but you know, credit where it's due. Still really fun in his own way. Yes! Did I get it? Hell yeah! DK perfect! Fuck your sheep shot, I don't care. Now I gotta wait. Oh, game, no. Do not push me down. Oh. Oh, God, that scares me. Every time I think I'm gonna miss the jump, like I did there. Does suplexing the Kirby's work? Let's see. Down here. Or up. Yep, it works. Just gotta be quick. No, not. Missed it. There we go. How did that hit me? I was behind you! Come here, Yoshi Kerb. Please. Two more. Oh, you guys want to go for the star rod? Come on. Yeah, yeah, that's about right. Even this one's giving me a lot of salt. Especially this morning where I tried beating very hard mode. God. Beating that without losing a life is not easy. Yeah, I failed. The game just... What the hell was that? Okay, Samus just spontaneously combusted. Wrong throw. I'm here. One more. Unless you want a lava bath. She overloaded, yes. That works. Cheap shot, but it works. Thanks, game. I just wanted to speedster the speedster Ronas. Let's see if I can do this without taking damage. Oh no, no! It had to be a curb. That ain't fair, game. You're never fair. If it weren't for that freaking Kirby. I have a love and hate relationship with this game, if you couldn't tell. Okay, that doesn't work. Never mind. Yeah, Kirby has two neutral airs in this game, doesn't he? Oh, never mind. That's actually up air. Whoops. That's how you do it. Ugh. I'm rusty, okay? It's been years since I last played this. Please. Thanks, Falcon. Rip. No. Please, no. Start doing this. I don't care. Should have done that from the start, maybe. I'm in the danger zone. Help! Get rid of DK before he gets rid of me! Oh god, that was a bomb! Help! That was too close! How am I alive? I ask myself that constantly. Please jump. Okay, I didn't actually want to jump. Do that extra jump. Rip. Trying it. No! No! Fuck off! And I just messed up my hawk bonus too. Like, everything's going wrong! Not fair. It's not fair. Why am I still doing aerial moves? I messed it up. Get out of here. So close, yet so far. And the game still gives me a cheap shot. Get out of here. Why? I wanted to revisit this game. Have happy fun times. Alright, how many more do I have to do? Let's see. Pikachu, Samus, Link, and DK. Great. Great! Thanks, game. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Except it did. Are mean. That works. However, I can't do it when they're bunched together. What was that for? Oops, shit. Whatever. I don't think Link has any quick kill moves for these guys. Unless it's this one. Yep, it was that one. Great. It was forward tilt. Forward aerial tilt. Thanks, game. I get a star to just pass, jump around. Okay, maybe that doesn't always work. Like, it did, but I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I'm sorry. Actual game before streaming this. No idea why that happened, but okay. GG, Fox. Yeah, it decides to do it now when I was playing this for like, I think it was 3 hours this morning. I know a lot most of everything. It's like, of course it's that it acts up when I'm streaming. Get it with the boomerang. So that's the intended way, but nope. Fine. Just get it this way. Man, I haven't had watermelon in a while. Don't die, Yoshi. Thanks, Weege. Get out of here. Man, I'm so sorry. But did you have to say abuse? It's like, come on. I didn't mean to bully him. Or them. Blame the game. Come on, Pika. Come on, please. There we go. Like, can I do that with the Yoshis? Then Yosha will be exceptionally happy. Probably not gonna get another DK perfect, but... Why? Not gonna happen ever again. No, it's the right first. Oh no, 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 no! I guess I was still reeling over what happened. I couldn't focus. Oh, who cares? That moment was worth it. Come on, Kirby. Leveling itself out, yep. Please. I hate that move because sometimes Link just doesn't grab the ledge. Whoops. Wrong one. Goodbye, bonus! Goodbye, Link! Goodbye, everything. Fine. I only reset the run if I lose, like, before Mario and Luigi, but right now I'm just like, whatever. So the no the no miss bonus is gone, so no miss clear is gone as well. I don't know what it is about this game. I just like to get the highest score I can. I like that arcadey kind of feel. Please get up. Just barely missed that. I don't know why I dipped myself in the lava. Yeah, but sometimes when I'm facing the ledge, I sometimes just miss grabbing it. Because that's just how I am. You don't know my woes. Out of here, you sorry excuse for a quote unquote character. God damn it. How dare you! Yeah. My first reaction was my bonus. Ow. Ow. Who wants fried Link? Extra crispy. Fuck off. Getting me with that back kick. Jump? Thank you. And I just... we'll never know what's in that capsule now. Come on. For Pete's sake! That works. Bye, Star Rod. Go, Link! Go, Link! I knew that would trigger the the audience. Like, actually activate their chanting. That's what I mean. Stop! Stop! I hate the ray gun in all Smash games so much. Great! Link, I know you're holding a sword and a shield, but come on, get it together. No! He blocked it and it was a bomb, of course it was. Never trust capsules and crates in this game. Nope. Stop it! Please stop acting up. Jesus Christ. Hold on. Just waiting for my capture card to cool off because holy cow. I'm so sorry about that, guys. Thanks. Damn it! I pressed the jump button! Come on, game. Have I mentioned yet how much I despise this? Another sheep shot. Thanks, game. I mean, this particular iteration of the Smash Bros. Series is just the aesthetic of a kid playing with his action figures. And Master Hand is the kid. At least that's what I've always gotten. But I can't speak for the others. Alright, let's try Samus. I just recently cleared Super Metroid 100% for the first time. Something I've been meaning to do for years. But I never got around to it because, I don't know. I guess it kind of intimidated me trying to find whatever items I never knew about. But it was actually pretty fun. I shall, Taco. I shall. I shall try, anyway. Y'all have to land, like, right next to each other? Please. Thanks. The fuck?! I hate this part so much, because the Yoshis are just all over the place. You made me grab the wrong one! Oh no. Nah! Goodbye. Yep, goodbye bonus. I no longer care. Another bomb! I ain't touching that. particular share is so, so weird and unintelligible. Even now, I can't really hear them chanting Samus. Go away, game! Get out of here with this cheap shot bullshit. Yeah, most of the time they're level 1, then they spike to level 50. That's pretty much how it goes. It's only one. There's only space. There's only room for one space warrior, I guess. I don't know. I kind of botched that. Ugh, really? Oh no, did I botched it. Do that, but it doesn't really help. Whatever. Yeah, I goofed. Of course, I get Jigglypuff as my partner. Easily launched. As long as she keeps away from the bumper, we're good. Or away from the ledge. Ooh, nice one. Okay! Did I disable the second jump or something? Jesus. Stop. Oh, hey, Chris. How you doing, man? What side B? There is no side B. Samus doesn't have her missiles. Goodbye. Why the emulator is acting up now. It was working perfectly fine all morning. Is it because I'm streaming? Most likely. Despite being an Intel i7, still outdated and very weak. Got it. Don't worry about it. This is Smash 64. Great. Why am I getting juggled? Oh no. Oh no. Please, please don't touch that shell. Please don't touch that shell. No! Oh, this is not good. Rip. And Pikachu's. Yep. Didn't even try to grab the ledge. So costing me the bonus. At least let me get Judo Warrior. They kill themselves and then I lose the bonus because then they kill themselves out of order. Get 25,000 tasty points if I kill them in the order they come. They come in, yeah. That's right. Out of here, you faker. Of course you do that. Goodbye. I was looking at the chat. Acid clear, okay. You're gonna kill yourselves, at least do it in order. Yeah, I guess playing the other Smash games for much longer than this, it's easy to make that mistake. But yes, this game only had three specials. It's neutral B, or just whatever B, then up B and down B. It also didn't have the ability to charge up your Smash attack. All of that was introduced in Melee. Blocking. Yoshi! Ah! Fucking fox! Close with no cigar. This game is just murdering my insanity left and right. Yeah, dude, I wish I had this on the actual N64. Then I wouldn't have to deal with all the lag. I did have various opportunities to get it off of eBay, but I had other things to get at the time. It's just a click away, but no, I had other stuff to get. Thank you. let's hope it hasn't spiked back up in price much. Hell, I'll take the Japanese version. It's just generally much cheaper. It's not the same because the hit sound effect is different. It's like sounding like actual punches and kicks. Thanks, DK! Like, that would have sounded like a slap instead of like what it is now. Land on there. Is this a bomb? Nope. But it could have been. Oh yeah, and the beam sword, this thing, sounded more like a lightsaber in the Japanese version. Which is interesting. They changed it because they didn't want to deal with any copyright issues, I guess. Save me! Save me, Plusle! Save me! I'm dead. For Pete's sake. Fine game. You want me to end with a bang? I'll end with a bang. Just toss one of them bombs at my way. Come on. I know you can do it. Never mind. yay for references to other ongoing games. Yeah, in case you missed it, an Onyx came out of a Pokeball. So, yeah. I'm sorry. Couldn't help making that reference, I guess. What do you want? Don't you dare! No! I'm alive. Somehow. It's one more hit. There we go. Yeah, a certain fairy has taken residence in my phone. I need to exorcise the thing. But I'm not that mean, so it'll keep on living there for a little bit. Hawk! ₹18,000 smackaroos, jeez. I mean, technically, Mother Brain did give her trouble, but, you know, thanks to the baby Metroid, gave her what she needed to take her down, take Mother Brain down. Oops, I didn't mean to cancel the image that quickly. Anyway. Get cranky up in here. Exorcism. I don't know. I didn't know what to say. Sometimes I say the most random shit. Yeah, they misspelled Martinet's name in the credits to Charles Martini. Oh man, even back when I was just a young bab playing this, I always found that weird. Also, how you doing, man? Scoot, man. Oh no. Well, the wrong one got offed anyway. God damn it. It's like the worst part of the game. Thanks. Please. It's like their sustenance is fruits. They must be loaded with sugar for them to be this hyperactive. Jesus. Yeah, I saw the pictures, man. I'm glad you and Karen have fun. And managed to meet up. That legit put a smile on my face. Ow. Thanks, game! I wanted to taunt. I mean, Fox has good teammates, at least. Question is, who was that? I'm guessing Falco. Oh. Game, no! Fucking Christ. I got cucked out of my first jump because of the moving platform. Alright, take care of. No, Kirby, no! Man, it's really hard to clear this particular stage without hurting your buddy somehow. Just as unpredictable as all the other CPUs. Misha Company. Luigi's still tired of life. Goodbye. Still the easiest pacifist bonus to get. I love it. I swear I remember Giant Donkey Kong being much bigger than this. Maybe it's just me. thing. I have the right color scheme, right? It's shard fur. Can you call that fur? I don't know. No. Get down here. Wispy made it a little difficult there. Possibly the best Pokemon to get here. It doesn't kill the other Kirbys. Out of here. Man, Jigglypuff's board of platforms is the worst one. That final platform is all the way to the end. And you have to get, like, the jumps exactly right. Then just pound your way over. It's pain. Thanks, Sammy. Come on. What have you got against... God. It's no wonder the intro scene showed them together. That's a seething hatred for monkeys or something. And I made absolutely sure this worked without lag. And it did! I don't know why it's acting up now. I'm getting out of here. Are you... Come on! I don't know why they chose Goldeen over Magikarp, but I'm okay with it. Goldeen is hilarious. I mean, there was that one episode, that Pokemon episode where Misty sent out Goldeen, but it couldn't do anything because it was out of water. It's just flopping around. Maybe it's a reference to that. Yeah, that side smash is very, takes really long. I thought it took place in the SS Anne. Now watch me clear this, that I got hurt at the beginning. Yeah! Yeah! Don't get hurt anywhere except the beginning! Fuck off! I could've had a no damage. Just one spite after another, Jesus. my watch. A bomb is gonna fall. It's gonna drop whenever I'm doing this. I just know it. Get out of here with that. Life is suffering. And I tried to get away from that thing too, but I couldn't. I swear I'm better than this. Yeah, I know. I brought this upon myself. I have no right to complain. Oh, no. The game's lagging again. Why? Why? I'm so stuck. I'm gonna have to deal with this while I take him out. Okay, maybe not. It's really annoying. Hurts. This needs to stop, man. I refuse to believe it's a feature. And I just opened up Steam accidentally. Stop that. I just want everything to go well. Oh, that was almost 3.332. I could have had the whatever bonus that was. I refuse to have that a feature. I guess I'll take that. One more. I mean, I still have to clear it. Well, I don't have to, but... DK butt. I mean, I still have... excuse me. Jesus. I have Luigi, Jigglypuff, and Captain Falcon to clear this with. But in order to unlock the stage, I just need these original 8. I was debating whether or not to raise the difficulty for extra salt, but it's already salty enough as it is, so let's not. Let's not torture ourselves more than we should. Well, you guys aren't being tortured, but I am. It's for a good cause. Hello, darkness, my old friend! Oh no! No! That works! That works! That could have ended much worse. Yellow, come on. Come on, yellow. That works! Bonus! Yay! Oh man! Yeah, that must have been pretty great. Being able to play it locally too. Someday I hope to achieve that dream. Ow. Of course. Get over there. Nope. Not grabbing this ledge. Said no. Oh damn it! He grabbed it, and I'm dead. Yeah, I found out about Earthbound through this game, like many others. That's not a bad thing. Not a bad thing in the slightest. Yeah, back in the day, Fox was the one I used the most. I didn't really have a main, though. So I wasn't in... I didn't know these games had a competitive scene back in the day. I forget when I actually found out about it. Probably during the Brawl days. It's like, gee, I know Melee was... God damn it. I didn't know Melee was that popular. I know it was a great game, but at the time, I mean. I mean, it still is. It's not. It's just such a controversial thing to say. And my computer's lagging because it's great. I really hate this. Come on. What? No, I don't want to exit OBS. Get out of here. I want to fix this. Or at least attempt to. It's not fixed. Is it fixed? Thanks. That's exactly what's going on. I love it when the audience does that. Smash 64 has one of my favorite audience moments. It's simple, but it's just hilarious. Why don't you land on the platform? There we go. Kirby, please don't die. Kirby, no! Why have you forsaken me? Kirby. Go. Go, my B-drill. Okay, that's not really doing anything. He did. Poor Kirby. Hello. Hello, my brother. It's your birthday? Well, no harm will befall you. I promise. I swear I didn't eat all the cake. Please. This is so derp. Please cooperate. There we go. Charmander! Sorry. That freaking Charmander, man. It's a bomb! That works! What, did my phone go off? I didn't notice. I did. Whatever Babam and Fairy are living in there right now, I think they're sentient. Get everyone some tea, yes. Why are you like this? Please! Please. still alive. Can't do anything until it goes down.
It didn't go down!
They usually don't make an effort to survive.
Please.
Separate. Please separate. It's making this much harder than it needs to be. And now it lags. This is not good. I wish I knew what cost this, but I don't know. Wow, are you kidding me? God damn it. Stupid lag. At least you guys are having fun with that. put that on the Discord later. Like, go figure, my new capture device doesn't lag, despite using up a lot of CPU, but then this stupid thing, this emulator, lags. It's like, doesn't use up that much. Time for a lava bath. See if we can get a double star KO, I guess. I don't know. Star finish, rather. Never mind! And yes, all the Kirby noises are hilarious. Kirby's like the best character. Goodbye. Come on, game. Stop giving me sheep shop bonuses for that kind of shit. I go through so much. Alright, let's see if we cannot get damaged. Ah! No! DK, please. No, Pikachu, do not jump back. Yes! Complete. I mean, there's no point to the bonuses right now since I lost 2 lives. So no miss bonuses, no. Okay, I can't rely on Thunder all the time because then I get... Fucking hell, Yoshi. Gotta grab that. Leave me alone! I mean, that would defeat the entire purpose of the game, but... Always ganging up on me. Is it still there? Yes. He You wanna come at me? Fine. Okay, never mind. That didn't last as long as I thought it would. Could be a bomb. No, it's not. It's another bumper. I'll take it. It's not where I wanted it to go, but okay. Please don't die. That's a bomb. Goodbye. Oh no. Another bomb. Nope, I'm not touching it. Meant to attack all those times. I don't know why nothing happened. Do not. No! God damn it. Why is Yoshi the most vicious one? Probably because I murderized all those Yoshis, probably. What fruit tea is it, by the way? It's just general fruit? Or is it a specific one? I'm not a big tea guy, but you know, sweet tea is nice. Iced tea is good too. Ow. Rip. Is iced tea actually tea? I don't know. To Arnold Palmer's, to be honest. It's like iced tea and lemonade for those who don't know. Because of course I love lemons. Pikachus are the natural prey of the Yoshi. Hawk. I wasn't even paying attention to that one, but alright.
Hey, Plusle.
I do not. Also, wait a minute. I was supposed to get the station lock. What the hell? Game. Are you really gonna make me clear it with all the characters? I thought it was just with the original 8. What the hell? I just wanted to do some versus mode shenanigans. That's all I wanted.
Three, two,
does he get to see the glory that is Link? No, that is Luigi. I thought Link just straight up died for a second there. Please. Oh, I do? Well then. That wasn't in the list, so I didn't realize. Oh well, I'll do it after this then. Luigi and his fake ass high-pitched Mario voice. RIP. Thanks, jerk! Come on. No, stop. No war. Alright, I need to check my notifications because holy cow, I am missing a lot. Ow. Stop! Okay. Alright, what's going on? Oh, it's just... Okay. And mom just came home, so give me like a... give me a few minutes. Take a little break if you need to. Alright, I'm back and holy mother of clips, Batman. Wow. That's a lot. Okay, I'm so glad you're enjoying the salt. A sheep shot. How was that not a sheep shot, game? That was the sheepest of shots. Rip. That's what I get. I should have gone a little more to the left. This Bowser, what are you doing, bro? Poor Yoshi's getting fried. Get out of here. Bye, Yoshi. Oh my god, you live. Of course you do. Already, really, game. Twice! Twice the audience went like that. Man, that's it. No. We're not doing this right now. We're just gonna have some good old fashioned, wonder if this will lag the computer even more. Whatever. Free for all! Jigglypuff has been found! There's no random boat. There's no random boat. Why? Yoshi! Guess we'll play on all the stages. Three, two, one, go! Oh boy, first bomb. Oh! I meant to grab it. I need to get that spike down. That could have ended badly. Thanks, Weesh! Safe by the bumper. Falcon Nom! What happened to Luigi? Mine. Yeah. Oh, I love Clefairy. You never know what he's gonna do. That was a Hitmonlee. Lag. Okay, this is why does this happen? For Pete's sake. Let me see something in settings. I wonder if setting it to that is a good idea. Oof. I am so sorry for this wait. Oh, I didn't want to stretch it. Shut up! Okay. See if that works, I guess. Luigi's death broke the universe, yeah. Ow. Of course. You know, I wonder if it's because I'm using, the game capture option instead of the window capture. Though I couldn't get it to show up in the window capture. Oh no. Good going, Weech. Stop! Where Wamba Bomb explodes, two more take its place. Can you please go grab the capsule? Thank you. Cafe. Yeah, whenever I was little, I always thought coughing said, like, coffee. Ah, what a naive young bab I was. I mean, how else can you explain how many there are ba-bombs? Ow. How else do they reproduce? Actually, don't answer that. Oh man! Like one more second, that would have been great. Well, in any case, I hope you guys are having fun. Yeah. All the explosions. Thanks, Yoshi. Thank you, Yoshi. Yoshi, tell your dog to cool it. I'm glad to hear my suffering, I mean, my winning, brings you some modicum of joy. However the word goes, I don't know. Break it up. Who wants to go there? No one? Goodbye. All right, I can't actually move when I'm holding that. Thanks, Samus. Chansey using soft boiled. Okay. Oh god. Missed. Sorry. Lagging again. Somehow not nearly as much though. I guess this is acceptable. What? What did I hit? Yoshi didn't take damage. What? Did I hit his egg? Ow. Got a Mew! Does nothing but. Puzzle! Oh, I'm sorry, this is Gen 1, but whatever. Stop eating me up! Yeah, it took me a little while to figure out you can steer the Big 8 Thunder too. Let alone hit yourself with it. Hey, I got the Mew! These Pokeball matches used to crack me up so much. They still kinda do. God's sake, Mario. Goodbye. Goodbye. Pokeballs drop every 2 seconds and only summon coffee. Oh, yes. I play that mod. Let's do Kirby this time. Yeah, the birds and the bees is pretty good too. Please. Just look to the right side of the screen and see a giant Clefairy tumbling down. I mean, I'm sure there's a way to do random, I just don't know it. Thanks, game. Thanks for lagging. This lag is getting a little annoying. What is even going on? Wrong way, Kirby. Yeah, you can attack Shansey, but why would you? You could also attack Charmander in Silph-Co. Saffron City, rather. Oh, don't set me up. Please don't set me up. Alright, see you later, Taco. I'm glad you have fun. Probably not gonna be playing this for much longer anyway. It's been a fun revisit. Find some way to lessen the lag, not have it be such a painful experience, you know, aside from all the smashing and fighting and stuff such. Alright, thanks, man. I'm gonna need it, even though I'll get it eventually. Totally sniped that kill. Damn it.
Yeah, this is literally all I did when I had a really bad day. Just turn on Smash 64, disable all items except Pokeballs and the bombs, and just have at it. It's especially fun in, I think Silph-Co is always fun. Getting ridiculous. Hold on a sec. See if I can find a way to. Excuse me. Oh my god. Not do that during a stream. My lord. Can I really not do a. Let me see if I can do window capture again. What? No, that's not at all what I wanted. Get out. Window capture, not video capture device. Okay, it doesn't actually show, which is stupid. I don't get it. Computing is hard, guys. Let me try display capture instead. My god, you can see my desktop. Hold on. Oof. Can I blow this up? Graphics plugin. I don't think I can do it. Hold on a sec. Let me try resizing this thing. Oh, that's not, here we go. Stop. How did I? Is it Alt? It's not. Thank you. I forgot to mute it, I'm sorry. I'll mute it rather. But yeah, like I said to myself, because my mic was off, I see you guys spotted the Bowser browser. I have no shame. It's still lagging, this is not help. God damn it. This hurts. It's only 7%, which means it's the emulator's fault. This sucks. After this one, I might just quit. Trying to find a better solution to this. Because if I want to go back to Mario Party, then I'm really gonna have to find a better option than this. Yeah, show me any and all clips that you did. I'll be saving those. I want some cafe. I mean, I think I really need some cafe. Bye, everyone. Focus back on the chat. There we go. And as soon as I do that, the freaking emulator lags. Thank you. I need to find a better alternative. Am I alive? Stop that. Had enough pain as it is, about to wrap up. I'm sorry, because this emulator is lagging to no end. But it's good to see you nonetheless. Ow. And rest assured, I will continue my Pokemon Colosseum playthrough sometime soon, within the week. Emulator again. Fuck it, 5 seconds left. We're fighting this. Holy shit. Please. Jesus. That's enough. I did my best, but it just didn't work at the end. Sucks because I want to pick up Mario Party again. And you know that's always fun times. Slowest countdown. Oh, 5 seconds stretched out into the 30 most agonizing seconds. I don't know. What am I even saying anymore? Anyway. Definitely. Plusle has made its many appearances within this stream alone. But yeah, this is it for me. It's 2.5 hours, but I'll try to configure this thing and try out different versions of it. See what works best. Preferably, I'd like to get the games themselves, but that's not gonna happen. In any case. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm wrapping up anyway, I'm sorry. Great to see you all, rather. But yeah, thank you all so much for dropping by. I'm sorry this was a bust. I mean, it was fun in the beginning, but then it started to lag and it's just, oh my god. It's pain. But I will find a way to fix this, don't worry. And I'll have a more proper stream sometime soon. But until then, I'll see you guys around Discord and Twitter and all that stuff. And hopefully see you next time. Much peace and love for you all. And, glad you guys have fun. peace out, guys. Much love. Take care.